We're here today in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia for the Be A Star Rally, the first ever Be A Star Rally here.
We have about 80 boys and girls, and we are extremely, extremely excited about this event.
It is about spreading love, not hate.
If somebody is saying something not so nice to you in person, just communicate.
We are here to talk about our differences, and we all have differences.
And it's those things that make us different that make us unique and special.
Has any WWE superstars been bullied before? Can you believe that?
It's the most important thing we can do, to be relatable, to teach empathy.
When you're not feeling happy, how do you get back to feeling happy?
I like to cook.
I like to eat. So wherever you can make a difference, doesn't have to change the world, but if you can change your little corner of the world, you're doing something really positive, and that's what it's all about.